Cameron, thank you. We have new developments tonight. The man accused of killing a mother and daughter while driving drunk has pleaded not guilty. Police say David Myers' blood alcohol level was 0.21 when he allegedly hit and killed 42-year-old Rebecca Pennenberg and her 18-year-old daughter, Rayla. Police say Meyer hit the pair on French Road in Lawrence last month.